Within the last 30 minutes, we have learned authorities are not expected to file charges in a deadly crash early this morning in High Point. Police say 38-year-old Michael Jacobs was run over by a freighter truck. This happened in the back parking lot of the Food Lion on East Fairview Road about 5 o'clock this morning. Officers say Jacobs was homeless and was laying under several blankets underneath the truck, likely, they believe, trying to get out of the rain. The driver of that truck drove off but is now cooperating with this investigation.